Tamina, tell us a little about your story, you know, how you became an actor, so to speak.
Well, I gotta say that it was just a little bit by chance. It wasn't something that I'd focused on for a career, but I always think that everything happens for a reason. So, you know, I've got to a place where I'm incredibly happy and I love doing what I do. But you can tell from my accent, from England, and I went to university and studied business and marketing and computer science, and I thought that was going to be my path. And it so happened that a UK agent sort of persuaded me to try acting. And I actually thought that he was delusional and pulling my leg. But obviously he was being serious. So after a good few weeks of umming and ahhing, I decided, why not? And one of the first projects that I booked was Children of Men. I think my parents were a little bit worried. Well, actually not a little bit, a lot. you know, the life of an artist and stuff, and leaving a good job where I was paying bills and, you know, being able to survive, to going into the unknown. Of course, they questioned me a lot and asked, you know, are you sure that this is what you want to do? When I started out, it was definitely an uphill battle because there wasn't much diversity within projects. It was almost like not knowing where to fit me in an essence. But with the likes of projects like Slumdog Millionaire, there was definitely a more openness in terms of diversity within projects. And each year it gets better and better. I've just finished doing a CBS showcase that was for diversity. And so it's great that a lot of the studios are incorporating that and giving the opportunity to have such great roles and series regular roles for diverse actors. Argo came about by my team submitting me for the role and going through the audition process by meeting the casting director and auditioning and then kind of just sitting back and hoping it's going to work out. And on this occasion it did. So that was amazing to be involved in such a critically acclaimed film. Mistresses was for ABC. That was a new pilot that they've actually taken off from the UK version of Mistresses. Great show. It airs in the summer, I believe, this year, so that's kind of exciting to see how that'll work, which I'm sure it'll do well.
And you play a recurring role, you know, you come back episode after episode. What is your character, who is your character and what's she like?
I'm a legal eagle. I take no prisoners, kind of a very tough attorney, and use everything in my power to be able to get what I want, so it was fun playing such a strong character. This is Brave New Hollywood, and now you know.